Desktop audio isn't working some fucking how. Go. Now everything's working. Ghost of Tsushima. Ghost of Tsushima. I am the ghost now.
Yuna may want to join me for this.
No one could take care.
Oh yeah, I'm still rocking with this gear. Forgot about that. This gear is sexy though. I was thinking about going back to the ghost gear. It's clean, man. This one's pretty cool looking. What up, Mayan? Has been a while, bro. I didn't stream at all last night. I'm just kind of pissed about that. Music started. How you been, my bro? Okay, I think I remember that. I'm horrible with names, so. Hold on, let me get my music going. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I've been chilling, man. Just been working. Prime Week was fun at Amazon, working there. That was fucking
it. What proof do you have?
My friend's hoy.
Your friend was there at the exact.
Nice busy day, but making them hours, though.
What are you leaving behind?
More than you'll ever know. We'll get you new tools on the mainland.
You're leaving.
Your uncle kept his word. Our boat sails at dawn tomorrow.
I need your help one last time. I found Ryuzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
I can't. Please understand. I spent my life working for this. Going to bed hungry.
I remember those times, dude. I gotta play.
So have enough money to start a new life on the mainland.
Gotta play the Far Cry DLC, the sixth one, the New Dawn. I downloaded it.
You
I just gotta
help me defeat Ryuzo, and I'll see you off
Are
myself.
Are you good, bro? You good?
This is your battle, Jin, not mine.
That was a minute ago, too, with that Far Cry.
All I want, all we need, is to start a new life.
I won't stop you then. Thank you, Yuna, for everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord, listen to your sister, Tucker. She'll take care of you.
Hey, I can't see his eyes, bro.
Goodbye, Lord Sakai.
I said, bro, you all good, man?
I can do this alone.
This gear looks so sexy, bro. Ugh, looks so clean. It's all good, bro. I've been working like crazy, man.
I'm coming for you, Ryuzo.
Nobu! Kill this motherfucking main. Wait, is this where Taka dies? I can't remember.
call yourself a nest of traitors. Better scout the fort.
Yep, this is it.
Mongols. As if Straw Hats aren't bad enough.
Lord Sakai! Wait!
Shh! You give us away. I won't let you do this alone. If Yuna won't come with you, then I have to. You're not trained for this. In Yarikawa, you said we can save our home if we stand together. I stand with the ghost.
Alright,
man. I can't pit you against Mongols. If anything happened...
At least let me create a distraction. Draw some of them away. Even the odds for you.
All right. When they chase you, ride back to camp as fast as you can.
I won't let you down.
Baby.
Go. I'll make my move now.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! The samurai will come for you! They'll take your heads, you coward!
They're like, you called me a dog. I don't like that. Oh my god. Shit, fuck it up. Why does it keep doing this? Alright. Let's go! Yee!
Well done, Tucker. Now get back to the camp safely. No sign of Rizzo. He must be behind the gate.
Damn, big boy. How is he still hit, man? The fuck is that bullshit? And I love how these dudes sleep so hard, dude. They didn't hear that. Your items, so
yeah, little bit in the end. Hanoi, don't stop there.
That's a motherfucker to kill. First.
Chiharu!
Oh, shit.
I Chiharu!
Easy. All I know is I'm on my own.
Yuzo.
It's good to see you.
You know why I've come.
Yes. I made sure you'd know where to find me. The Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk.
You betrayed us all. We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
Yes, Yuzo. It does.
I hate this part, dude. That's like so stupid I gets captured.
Lord Sakai! Lord Sakai! Please, wake up!
Taka. How?
You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble. I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
Damn. We have to get free.
They're going to kill us.
Only if we let them. Try to get loose. Just need to
fucking
loosen this.
Stupid ass Taka.
Must be thirsty. Arek. Milk from my favorite horse. Her final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday. So I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle said the same thing when I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
I, too, have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He is a legend.
See? Your people will follow you. Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer. You did it to Yuzo. Not us.
Oh, your legend does not even care about you. If you kill him, you can go. Your friend died for you. Now I must find another, and you must choose again.
Fuck this dude, bro. Oh shit.
I need my sword. Kill them all.
I'm right here.
Let's go, pussies. Come on. Fuck, dude. I'm so bad, dude. I'm so bad. How the fuck did that first one miss?
Traitors.
I'm so bad at this game, chat. One day, dude, I'll hit like 5 of these. Did I lose my equipment? I'm sure. I think I gotta get all my gear again.
Jin!
Ina.
I just saw the Khan ride out with Ryuzo. Where's Taka? I know he's here. He left a message saying he'd followed you. Where is he? No. No! No! No!
Ina, wait!
He wasn't supposed to be here. Why didn't he listen? No!
Tried to make you proud.
He wanted to be like the ghost. You shouldn't have made him come!
I tried to stop him. But he wanted to help.
Not leaving him.
Come on, motherfuckers. You gonna kill my friend Taco, you pussies?
The last of them. The Star Hats have finished. Yuzo's alone.
He's still alive. With the Khan.
There's nothing more we can do here.
I need to bury my brother.
I'll help you. I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
I swore I'd give him a good life. Keep him safe. This isn't your fault. It's mine.
No. It was the Khan. Rizzo. Every Mongol on this island. Help me kill them all. Help me avenge Taka.
There's no reason to leave anymore. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do. Except stay. And fight.
Hell yeah.
You should go to my uncle's camp and get some rest. I'll meet you there.
Was Taka brave? At the end.
He was always brave.
I love how the sword goes with the, like, engine. I want to try this gear out for a little bit longer, dude. Alright, definitely gotta do the shrine real quick. think this is the whole shrine. See if I'm missing anything. I want to play Ghost Recon Wildlands so bad. I don't know why.
Noise came from over there.
Samurai Bursha!
Fucking dome. Pussies. I didn't know there was more of them. I should have fucking did a stand out there. Let's get this shrine done. 3D in the face, but she's with the thing. I'm just hanging with my dude. That shit dumb. I don't know, I haven't seen a fucking flower yet, bro. Juice and drink. Oh, Lord. I love it, though. Sensation. Whoop! So. And Jumbo Charm. Did that shit respond there? What the fuck? Go down. The magic hour. We must collect flower. The jerk, she said you are what you eat. Your own nuts. Flip him off, Tony. You my sensation. I swear I picked that up, dude. And give your ass a bone.
The samurai are here.
Who goes there?
I'm Lord Sakai. You must be our reinforcements.
That is correct. I am Lord Sadamane Oka, bannerman to the Shogun.
Welcome to Tsushima.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. The Shogun dispatched us the moment we received your message. Your uncle just issued the order. We're to ride to battle, defeat the Khan, and reclaim Castle Shimura from the Mongol invaders.
Excellent. Rally your men. I need to check on someone first.
I'll wait for you by the northern gate. Then we'll ride to meet your uncle together.
There was mail for art.
I work metals, woods, and cloth.
Goodbye.
I look forward to hearing you.
Check those wheels.
I see you're hard at work.
Someone's got to make sure the battering ram's ready for battle. This thing falls apart. There's no way we're breaking into your uncle's castle.
If only we'd had one to breach Azumo Bay.
You didn't like hiding in my cart?
I didn't like reeking of sake.
Yuna told me about Taka. He's a braver bastard than I ever was.
If Taka were here, I'm sure he'd disagree.
Well, I'll try not to let him down.
Lord Sakai. Norio, busy training our new recruits?
Not quite, my lord. I just finished leading them in meditation. Samurai, the people of Yarikawa, every spirit needs a moment of quiet before battle. To accept the impermanence of life and the possibility of death.
Wise words. Will you meditate with me?
It would be my honor.
Thank you, Norio.
May the Buddha watch over you, Lord Sakai.
Is this guy so shimmer? Or... yeah.
It's upsetting. But more than that, it's cruel. I...
You know who doesn't go hungry? Yasunori.
Welcome back, Lord Sakai.
Sensei, I see you've met our reinforcements.
The Shogun's bannermen are elite warriors, but even they would benefit from archery practice.
And the peasants?
Impressive. In raw talent, if not in skill.
High praise coming from you.
Yarikawa used to be the backbone of our island. We could send the Mongols running for their boats. With a month of heavy training.
You have 1 hour.
Then you should stop distracting me.
Oh, lordy. Is that 190? Oh, Apple is so, jeez.
Jin, I didn't know you returned.
I hope you're not being too hard on them, Lady Masako.
They can take it. The Yarikawa peasants are hardier than they look. Stubborn, too.
More stubborn than you?
Not a chance. A week ago, they would have spit on the name Sakai and Arachi. But after what you did in Yarikawa, they're here because of you.
Then I won't disappoint them.
Nor will I.
In them. Do you need anything, my lord?
Oop, Chad and Tello, Mitsa.
Farewell.
Shirai, Lord Sakai, faced the invaders head on.
How did they defeat so many?
With great skill. Every swing of their sword.
It's time, you know. The samurai are here. Everyone's preparing for battle. Did you get some rest?
I couldn't.
I'm sorry. Taka should be here.
He believed in you. Now, so do the people of Yarikawa. Because you stood up for them when no one else would. They're risking their lives for the coast.
I will give my life for the people of Tsushima.
Yeah.
And for you.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Take care, Yuna. I need to meet Lord Oga.
I'll see you on the battlefield.
No use dwelling.
Lord Sakai.
Lord Oga, where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company. We'd better not keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid. You're to be commended, Lord Sakai. Rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folk tales to bed and re-establish the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course, Notsaka. Lord Shimura, your nephew has arrived.
Jin, up here.
Done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape, but her brother, he died with honor.
The Khan will pay for his sacrifice. And for all you've endured. Jin, the Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you. When our island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
Won't disappoint you, Uncle.
Today we ride into battle as Sakai and Shimura. Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
Samurai pride themselves on their honor code, but it also makes them rigid, predictable, easy to break. Ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head together
and personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima, today we defeat Khotun Khan.
Ooh.
Retake Castle Shimura and drive the Mongols from our home. Aha! Follow Lord Shimura to victory.
Hey, Valor. Oh shit! What am I gonna do?
Kill them all. Fight!
Fucking fat motherfuckers.
This is for my son.
Oh, chain assassination.
Push through! Push forward!
Fuck, man.
Oh,
Let's go!
All the Mongols, we will not be denied! Archers! Move to higher ground!
Bitch, if I die. What the fuck? I forgot they give me all the supplies here.
Run home, Japanese dogs! This gate will not open for you! Face them as a warrior, with honor, not a monster.
It's all they understand.
Terror is not the weapon of a samurai.
That tower! They'll block our advance!
This is your chance, Lord Sakai. Destroy their weapon, with honor. I will hold the line and draw their fire!
I'm coming with you.
Stay close.
Hold your position.
Let's go, boys.
Take the
water. I got here, pussy. Yee!
To the top.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Bro, what is this dude, she killed this motherfucker that's throwing shit at us. This motherfucker does not stop hitting us. Like, who is this man? What is our team doing? I got you, man!
Join the others.
You were right to terrorize the Mongols.
I can't make him understand. We'll die if we don't change.
You are the only reason we've made it this far, and everyone knows it.
We still have a long way to go.
Sakai, you broke them.
The Khan is losing ground. No mercy for the Mongols!
Fuck out of here, bitch asshole. Keep on going, boys.
We must reach the bridge. Everyone to the bridge. Tsushima!
Tsushima!
Drive them back to the sea.
Kill them all.
The enemy's retreating. Push forward.
Run, you pussies. Run. Bro, why am I not deflecting that, dude? Of Jin, fuck me.
Yeah. Look, the bridge. They're falling back.
The Khan wouldn't give up like this. Something's wrong.
Sacrifice.
How does he have my longbow?
Soldiers, we will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No. We've lost too many. If you had listened to me,
enough.
There is another way.
alone. Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
By teaching them to fear us! If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. I trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer.
You are ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope. You did nothing! No. We're finished.
Motherfucker slapped a grown ass motherfucker man.
Thank you.
Let us perfect your steel.
Lord Sakai. Lord Yor, I worried you fell at the bridge.
It was close. The blast knocked me to the ground and carried these brave warriors to the afterlife.
We'll give them a proper burial once we've taken the castle.
You think there's still a chance?
There is always a chance. Don't lose hope, Lord Yor.
Never, my lord.
Better. Keep practicing.
Sensei, Lord Shimura plans to repair the bridge. We strike at dawn.
The Khan won't expect such a bold move. Hesitation could cost us even more lives.
There may be another way.
One that violates your uncle's honor code?
One that saves people's lives.
Tread carefully, Sakai.
You disagree?
I didn't say that.
Bro, is it?
Jin.
Lady Masako, you survived.
Many weren't so fortunate. I wasn't there when my sons died, but I'm doing what I can to ease these boys into the next life.
Lord Shimura wants to press our attack at sunrise.
If there's another strategy, one that saves someone's children...
There may be.
Do what you must. You'll have my support.
Masako the goat, bruh. She a real one, man. Her and Yuna, man. I might use that gear, dude. Thinking about it.
They're patching the bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura's determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much Wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, then slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out?
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it. This is all the Wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is. If I reach that tower...
I hate it. Chinks makes you change your gear, dude. I was gonna say, where's Masako?
I can scout the Khan's forces. Find a way to poison his army. Take out the guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor.
The fuck is this dude looking at these papers for?
Then Negum bed, huh?
have to do? What is it? I have to eliminate all of them?
That was clear. Now look for a way to poison all of them.
What the?
The garden path. Light defenses. Plenty of cover. Straw hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak, then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Now to reach the arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path.
I thank God, but it's not like a fucking Red Dead where the bodies fall, dude.
Now to reach their feast, poison their drinks.
Can we get past this fucker?
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison. Now to wait.
Inek pasta tuga.
You think you're gonna survive this bitch? Hell no.
Jin!
Where's the Khan?
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop! You are my oldest friend, Ryuzo. Surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.
I can't.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
Pussy! What? How does that hit me?
You won't stop me, Ryuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no...
Whoa, what is this game?
I'll never forgive you.
Like, this is too cheesy as shit. Fuck, man. I tried to dodge that time. Jess.
Jin.
Oh, one dude's clapping in the bed.
The castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us.
By spreading fear and chaos.
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy. This is not our way.
Your way can't save our people.
The Shogun will demand a head. But it does not have to be yours. I know. She drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage. Tell them. You are Jin Shimura.
loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son. I am the ghost.
Shut your bitches down.
And you will be judged for it.
Find the Khan.
Jin.
For Taka. Go!
What do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver Sake, a reward for helping retake his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment. At the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside. But I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
Rumor is he'll be giving a speech outside the main keep tonight to make people get the snow.
Pardon me. Pardon me. Damn, not bad.
That trick again.
Until now, Lord Shimura has
Nova.
That's not.
Anyone seen him?
He may have run north. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
Coming.
Good horse.
How did he get loose?
Fuck. Fuck, man. Like, fuck, dude. I don't know how he saw me through the middle of it. He saw my feet. How could he tell it was me?
Nobu.
That's not my Nobu. Just gonna have some innocent whores die. I'm like, she like.
Anyone seen him? He may have run north. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
Easy.
There he is, on the horse. Stop him.
RIP to this random horse. Maybe it is no good.
He's kin. Yuna's waiting for us.
He does have the red hair. Oh shit, go!
Sorry, I couldn't protect you. Everything. Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. I'll have to stay hidden.
Bro, I'll just use my hands. Fuck all that shit.
A storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
On Perik! Fish bed.
Do not turn around. Oh, the nest.
Not here, but these people, the Mongols must have rounded them up.
It'd been cool to see what the secretary looked like before that shit burned down.
Blood, but no wounds. Oh,
villagers? What killed them? Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mukos! Bertarnik!
Run, Jin.
They poisoned me. I can lose them in the storm.
Jin, go!
Come on, you stupid horse!
Yuna? Is that you?
Ah, I'm blown.
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
He's alive! It's actually a new horse because he doesn't have fucking red hair anymore.
I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Nobu.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Hey, this is my new Manu Nobu. I love how they said this is gonna be your horse for like the Iron Journey.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If they'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
If I didn't give myself up, everyone who followed me would have attacked the samurai and Lord Shimura. It would have been a massacre, just like the Khan wanted.
Your uncle played right into his hands.
He was backed into a corner by the Mongols, by me, by his duty to the Shogun. We can only win this war if we stand together.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
It's Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
When I was young, Lord Shimura became my father, my sensei, my entire world. I never wanted to disappoint him. I have to hope we can heal this wound. Whatever happens, this forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor.
I was gonna do something, shit. Oh, yeah. This shouldn't show anything, right? Yeah. Nah. Oh, yeah, this is Oh, here we go. Oh, don't want to add that.
We're close to Jokoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. They have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Hmm.
the fuck, dude?
It is or not so.
Ta-ta.
It's getting so hot in here, bro. Alright, chat, hold on. I gotta use the restroom real fast. Woo! Fuck out of the way!
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. Better get back to Yuna. Save them until the enemy's closer. Let's take them.
Come on, dumb motherfuckers. Isn't that coming this way?
Get to the pagoda. We need to plan our attack carefully.
Let one of us rose in. We can climb it. Go over the back wall.
And I find hard to believe they want to hear those sirens.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him sup. Let's take them.
Fight me!
Oh shit.
It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
I hope. Bro, are you dead ass? I put overtime.
Bro, we have overtime next week. Are you fucking serious? Ah, fucking rats, dude.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Koton studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Yeah, I'm gonna change the gear just because it's just like you're never gonna use that shit, bro. It's more of like a oh, that's why I'm not wearing the right one. Yeah, we gotta pick up the Kif seed. What a wonderful world. Oh, I gotta change my gear. Yeah, because we're gonna go with the stealth. I mean, I guess we could rock with this. I kind of want to just do strictly just stealth. You just give me a better advantage. This is about 45%. Take them, I guess.
Thank you.
My lord, please help.
Ooh, it's so hot, bro.
The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Jin, over here.
Holy fuck, Adelagus.
Four warriors stood against the living and the dead. Spirits power this world.
Give me that gear, key.
I feel like that too. You fight for us. The only reason the Mongols defeated our samurai is because they outnumbered.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
On the pregnant. Hey, Sred, man, you wasted. I want to play a new game, dude, so bad. I'm gonna try something. Little girl dog. Mister, I'll be 35. Do they have the original Assassin's Creed? Doesn't like having Hi, my name is Thank you.
Fuck. Yeah, my fucking headphone. Dare me to drive? So dumb that you have to pay for that, dude. I know, what's the other game? Oh yeah, 2K. Yeah, what the fuck is Elijah playing? Whoa, the fuck did he send that message to? The fuck? Dude, it is so hot in here, bro. Damn, bro. Losing all my women, all my mama, that's the real shit, love. Is it anything in everything you're for? You do. Oh my lord, is this motherfucker doing something, bruh? Let me just fucking message the Snapchat group. Live your life, we're running out of time. Mm-hmm.
Fuck yeah, he's typing. Fuck, no, he's not. Alright, Chad, we're gonna play something new. Yeah, we're gonna try something new. I'm trying to think what we can play. Fuck it, I really don't know what to try. I really feel like playing Tom Clancy, bro. Don't know why I feel like playing Tom Clancy, but I do. Let's do it, bro. Fuck it. Fuck it. Alright, what we're gonna do is put on the display capture. Just so we can get... I fucking started the group chat popping on now. Wait, is it starting? Why is it not full screen mode? Fuck it. Yeah, I don't know why it's never on. No. Toledo. Options. It's gonna be on our video. Taken so long. What the fuck is going on right now? What the fuck is this? Bro, what? Is it control all F4? How do you close games? Is it Alt Tab F4? All right. There we go. Don't know why that happened. Let's just keep my task manager open just in case. I don't know why it was doing that. That was so weird. Let's just turn this off for a little bit. Payback's a bitch and you know that shit. That is insane, though. 100,000 people playing Black Ops right now. I can tell this shit looks ugly as fuck. Oh, lordy, it's not. See, my numb, numb, the king of pop and bill, never, never lay. I hate me when I never met a man. Whoa. There we go. fucking do ultra, dude. Oh, no. I know, I hate how things don't say, like, oh, ocean blur. Fuck off here. Like, why? Who would do that? Who would do that to themselves? Get it? We might just get hit with a Rico. I'll delete that bitch. I didn't want to start a game, though. Fuck. Damn it. Get me back out here. Alright, I'll chat. I'll be right back. You gotta understand him. Be right back, boys.
You bet, boys. I wish I could back out of this shit, but can't. Understand. Murphy. We'll go with Snake. Blue eyes. Horse. Yeah, we'll go shaved. And the man of vision. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Always gotta go all black out. That fucking cigar, dude. Fuck yeah, dude. I'll rock these, dude.
502, come up. Run back to the telecom. Gotta even know, yeah, the Kraken, dude. You don't get to fight from me. Hell yeah. Definitely do arcade right.
Just be pussies in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? My shirt's fucking up big time, boy. Captions on it, subtitles, I should say. Boom.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any.
Bro, what's going on?
Guess you've been down here a while.
I've been living as Karen Bone, an international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Seems living rough, but it's covered. Gets me out and about.
At least it comes to the chopper. How'd you get in touch? I flew in business class from Manila. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hit you right for Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Bowie, Argentina, and drank all the way to Piazon. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like that.
Yeah.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for elsewhere.
Yeah.
Sir, Lenny, thank for the power. Disjoint task force, CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident group for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingsley.
I've reconsidered the Meek contingent locals.
Sectaris 26. There are a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad a false block to some distance. We'll meet their leader, Pakatari, soon to touch down. The Libyans have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, because the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Dude, why is this cutscene so choppy, bro? So bad. Hell yeah. Holy shit. Let's do options, keyboard and mouse. I need to go to the key bindings. Here we go. I don't know what A mode means, but oh, that's just changing that. They definitely want to be first person to that. I know this game looks too fucking good. Oh no. That's what I wanted to do. Make it this crouching. This is brown from here. All right, let's go to graphics. Let's see how high does, and let's see if you're wrong with that. That's a lot better. Still laggy as fuck, though. Oh, why does shit lag, bro? Josh Allen's funny.
With Santa Blanca winning the prize of the world's most successful.
Oh shit.
It's inevitable they have one of the most sophisticated smuggling networks we've ever tried to break. And it's not just narcotics. They smuggle cars, guns, humans, phones, even animals. Ask any hustler on the street, and he'll tell you there's one Mr. Big behind the whole network. A mastermind known affectionately as El Invisible. No one knows.
I didn't mean to join this, but... And I'm sorry if I skipped this and, like, it deletes it, but... I shouldn't. Oh my god, dude. It's like a whole new DLC and shit. The fuck is that? I don't want to do that. Holy fuck. How do you go to your rewards or anything? See if this shit works fucking finally. I'll see if it's still lagging. It is. I can just tell from the fucking stream. Why is it lagging so bad? Oh my lord. Still lagging. Oh, fuck, man. All right, let's lock it at 60. Maybe locking it makes it better. That doesn't make it better. All right, you're out of that. Boom. Check out loadout. Hey, possible. Crates. What the fuck, dude? Bro, is there loot boxes in this bitch? What the fuck is this? I'm not gonna lie, I kinda like that,
fucking tractor, dude. At least it seems like you only have to get one of fucking each, dude. You don't get doubles, which I fucking like. Because, what, 53? That's pretty cool, though, that you can collect everything based on. Oh, shit, dude. There's, like, fucking multiple different ones. Sheesh. Bruh, what is this? Delivery for Gary. Didn't know my name was Gary. Thanks, game. I mean, at least these are all just cosmetics, though, so. Maybe it's because you unlock it first before getting it, kind of like how Battlefield 4 was. That I'm assuming you can just get it by doing missions, but you can either just unlock it by this. I don't know. I see 213 rares. Holy shit. Oh, you only get one? Hopefully you just get these by doing missions. You can get duplicate items, that's the dumbest thing. Ooh. Let's go there. Or if it's gonna make me take that way, I don't know if I was gonna do that. Let's go after that. Those are my skills. Yeah, see, and I'm assuming they had challenges for that. Jesus Christ, this game is so weird. You can fucking emo, dude. Like, what is this? She's so thirsty. Okay, she trying to jerk, okay. Trying to jerk, okay. Lamborghini mercy. Dude, I can't believe we have overtime next week, dude. Like, the fuck is that? At least my checks will be fatter. I'll have, like, 3 weeks of fat checks. Whoa, make the ground move. That's an ass quake. To get a payday, finally got paint a whiny shade and a vacay. Ah. I don't think you're able to change any of these. Two coffins. All she wants is some healing. All she needs some beer. Let's take your time. He counts it out. I raise it up. That's real money. Check the net. Two doors. Preferent. Roof guard, George Jefferson. I'm assuming the falls only send me though. Oh, it's full auto? Oh shit. Now, does that mean it'll stay as the way it is? I know you can't change like these ones. Can't change these ones. I know, is there not like a sniper? Hell yeah. A1, change the color, a con. Suppressor on that bitch. I can't change it. That's fuck, man. Which one did I have? This one? Yeah. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna do it by sniper rifles. can't edit that one. I know, I wish it would say which ones you can do. Is this the one I have equipped? Yeah, this one. The fall is better damage, but like everything is just celestial. Like it's just less. I probably shouldn't use that. How do you like hide your- Oh! Oh shit! Run! 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 How do you like hide your weapon? So it's an H, yeah. Alright, I need ammo. Right, I guess we could go. Get the fuck in, pussy! Holy shit. Girl, got a 5S with a screen crack. See a hemi bag right away. I know, how do you turn down? Would that be... It would be a squad, but you know. I'm a bagger. Get the fuck in, my man, Weaver. You fucking dumbass, dude. Weaver's a fucking idiot. Sheesh! Scoot, scoot! No, they can't fuck with my driving, boy. Santa Blanca! Oh, shit. It's actually feels pretty smooth on high, though, I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit, I'm trying to watch my stream. Oh my lord, I almost ran them over. I'm so sorry. So sorry, people. That looks good on stream, too. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, my Lord. I'm so sorry, Feather. I'm sorry, Feather. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, my Lord. Oh no. We're getting to bad areas. Yeah, I might have to put it on medium if certain areas just get too bad. Fuck out. Oh my lord, that dude almost fucked me over. Ooh, we got a little base here, bruh. Go off, boys.
I'm seeing two narcos here at the entrance to the camp.
How the fuck can you see them? That's a different type of facelift. How do you do it though? How do you switch soldiers? Fuck.
Drone is airborne.
That sounds wrong. Fuck, man. I hate the shoulder view, dude. Like, why is it on the shoulder? And how do you take cover? Alright, there we go. I went away.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
How do you? Oh my lordy, dude, this is annoying. Locate skill balls.
Hola.
Game plan. Bro, how do you... Bro, I know you could do... Is there no, like, cover or some shit? I guess not. Yeah, because it's like...
Let's roll.
Alright, there we go. Holy shit. It's always Weaver. Oh, never mind. Hey. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Sorry, boys.
Sabes si podíamos, venimos porque podíamos. Santa Blanca Radio.
San Cablanca Radio. Oh my lord, I knew it was hanging. I gotta give my dudes concussions with this shit, bro. Oh shit. So no. Why, yeah, bitch, back up off me, ass. Gracias. The same blood that was running in the veins of Tupac Katari, the great Aymara leader who fought the Spanish conquistadores 300 years ago. We are tired. We are hungry. We are desperate. But this blood. Oh shit. Oh, I can't do it because, alright, cost 50. I don't know what I have. Oh, whoa. Oh, shit, I'm so sorry, car. Bitch, back out, mom. Bitch, whoa.
Shit, we got company.
Going loud.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Oh, fuck. God. How much health does it have? I'm on my last mag, boys.
Hey,
Peek your head off, fucker! Oh shit, I don't have any ammo. Oh, we have ammo here.
Those Sicarios are fucking the hell out of that emitter.
The show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up.
We're clear. Nice.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Alright, let's pick up this ammo real quick. Oh, he's just support. Oh, lol. Oh shit, dude, Unidad. Fuck this guy. Oh my god! fuck out of here, pussy. No, I don't give a fuck about that. Oof. We got here. Fucking fly.
Frag out. Mimir to Culeros.
Kill this fucker! Oh, so we got loot. We gotta go in here, loot.
I'm a 20 on the cartel network station. Let's knock it out.
Where's the supply at? Oh, fuck me, dude. We gotta get out of here, boys. We gotta go. We gotta get the fuck out of here soon. Fuck me, dude. This is gonna suck, bro. Oh my god, they're coming. They are. Pick it up!
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Let's get the fuck out of here. Let him fight. He's just gonna be on his own. Sheesh. Go down. Yeah, I seen it already. Gonna ask YG if he hit it already. Got my own angle, yeah. Hold shift, you throw down, okay. Yeah, now 400. Wasn't this where I was at? What loadout thing do I have new? Actually, we'll go for this.
Go.
Oh shit, it's almost 5. Fuck me. Alright. Almost 6, I should say. Alright, so I'm probably gonna get this weapon cache and probably end it there. Cause I gotta get ready for work. Oof, did not mean to do that. I'm sorry, failure. Let's do a little trap out right here.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Okay.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Fail drive by. How the fuck do they fail that so bad? Fucking innocents die, dude. Shit, dude. Of course, it's by our base, dude. Alright, is it really the rebels about to go in here? Oh hell no, too deep. Fuck out of here, pussy. Boy, my aim's so bad. I'm gonna finish this and. Of course, my friend.
Misinformation. All that clothing, battery stuff. It helped out with that recon and all that. I'd like to say that. I can eyes on a weapons case.
Oh. I think he would stop talking. Nice. Alright, can I save the game here? Fuck, I forgot you can't, like, save. Hopefully it's saved. Alright, shit, I'm gonna be getting off right now. I will see you guys later. Yeah, chat, that'll be it for the night. Adios. Well, I'll be back on later, hopefully. Adios.